A tribute is a statement of praise, while an obituary is descriptive, a tribute is admiring. Death puts a positive spin on things at first. Reading or watching tributes at a funeral is a way to let death touch us through someone's best qualities now gone forever. Different forms of tribute have evolved in poetry, art, and music. There's examples of some of them here. Audio files to play and just listen to, with no images to distract. Two of them are eulogies, emphasizing the positive at a funeral. One for Tim Russert, the TV journalist, delivered by his son Luke Russert. And one for Sonny Bono, delivered by Cher. A panegyric is an even more over-the-top expression of super high praise. Pericles' funeral oration in 431 BC is one of the most famous because of the way he links his praise for the fallen Athenian soldiers, it was the beginning of the Peloponnesian War, with his praise for the city-state of Athens. The elegy is a poem of mourning. Thomas Gray and the English Romantics wrote many of the best-known elegies, but Stop All the Clocks by W. H. Auden captures the end of everything after the death of your loved one in more modern terms. In fact, it was used in the funeral scene of Four Weddings and a Funeral in 1994. A threnody is a song of mourning. Goodbye Pork Pie Hat is a famous jazz threnody composed by Charles Mingus to lament the death of the great tenor sax man Lester Young.